If you experience any problems connecting to the network or the internet, don't panic. Windows 10 gives you lots of assistance. With its built-in network troubleshooters, Windows can find and fix a range of network problems automatically, saving you the trouble of doing it yourself. The first thing to do when troubleshooting connectivity is to check the network icon on the lower right corner of your desktop. If you see a cross or an exclamation mark, then something's wrong with either the hardware or the connection. Right-click the icon or tap and hold it with your finger and choose Troubleshoot Problems to have Windows try and detect the issues automatically. If it finds any problems, it'll let you know, so just follow the prompts to have it resolve them for you. When it's done, it'll tell you what was fixed, so click View Detailed Information on the lower left to see more details, or just click Close to finish up, after which you're good to go. If Windows finds an issue that's outside its control, it'll give you step-by-step guidance on how to resolve it yourself. In this example, it looks like our wireless router has an issue, so it might need to be powered off and on again. Once you've restarted it, follow the prompts to verify that the problem's been correctly resolved, after which you're back in good shape. For more troubleshooting options, right-click or tap and hold the network icon again and open the Network and Sharing Center. Next, click the Troubleshoot Problems link in the middle to access all of Windows 10's built-in troubleshooters. We'll explore these in more detail in a separate video, but for now, let's check out some of the other network issues that you can resolve. For example, you can find and fix problems connecting to the internet or connecting to other PCs in the home group. You can also troubleshoot issues preventing other network devices from connecting to yours, as well as problems with your network hardware and accessing shared content on other computers. Just select the item you're having trouble with, click Run the Troubleshooter, and let Windows do the rest. Lastly, if your troubleshooting attempts fail, you can reset your network settings as a last resort. To do that, tap or click your wireless icon and go to Network Settings. Then, scroll down the status page and click the Network Reset link at the bottom. This will reinstall your network adapters and restore their default settings, so you might need to reconfigure them again afterwards. This includes re-adding your Wi-Fi networks and also reloading any third-party network apps you've installed, so make sure you have everything you need before proceeding. If you're ready to go, click Reset Now, which will restart your PC and begin the process. So next time you encounter any network problems, let Windows do the troubleshooting for you.